sweat and my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. All right, we got a little storm just blew through. And a little overcast. We'll see which way the wind's blowing, but we got a setup on each end of the farm. Feeder's been going for about a month. Nobody's hunted them. Getting tons of good pictures. Should be a walk in the park. Well, it's always the plan, but we'll see. I got a...
There will be feral hogs harmed during the making of this film.
And we're going to try to do a double today, buddy.
We'll see what we get into. He can't tote it. He can't. I don't know if I hit record.
No, man.
I'm just kidding. He toted that hoy.
18 yards.
He toted it.
But that.
Hard angle. We did old Chris Brackett then.
That's a
brisket shot.
Now, that's a slick trick. I done killed one hog with it, went through it, went in the dirt, all the way to the fletching, washed it off, still sharp, and been practicing with that head. I mean, if I'd have put a new one on there, it went through.
Oh, you look right there, the wood pile we were just standing behind, about 60 yards.
And it's through the bone, I can't.
So pull it piled up right here. Done deal.
That's what I like to see.
Rinse it off, Gogi. Now we got to drag this darn thing. So the only thing about killing them is you got to drag them.
It's gonna be a hell of a drag.
Yeah. I'll give you a hand when you get out. Let me know. Oh, there's a dodge truck right there. Where are they at?